Hi guys, it's Jason with Gun Carry Reviews. You know, here recently I've been doing a little bit of debating online about guns and whether or not they're just weapons. Personally, I call a weapon a tool, you know, whether it be a knife, whether it be a gun, whatever. There are things that it can do that don't have to be destructive. So in order to further that argument a little bit, and in order to celebrate the 4th, I thought we would take on a little art project. What do you say we take a look?
Canvas too. A lot more Pyrodex. This will either walk across the canvas the way I want or burn through the canvas. Not sure which. Here goes. Looks like it worked.
Folks, it's Jason with Gun Carry Reviews. Gonna be doing some more of our little art project out here today. Got us some paint and brought a brush. In case you're wondering, they don't sell these at Michael's. And 357's the size. We'll see how it goes.
Okay, shot number one with the 357 brush. Let's see what happens. I think Ruger makes a pretty decent brush. Okay, shot two. Let's see what this does.
Shot number three, I think we should make it a little bit brighter red. See what happens.
Do it again, shall we? Trying to put a little more paint on the left-hand target there. Oh yeah, that did it. Okay, I think that the left-hand target needs just a little more red, and then we'll move on. Okay, this paint party is supposed to be for the 4th of July, so let's add a little bit of blue and see what happens. All right, blue paint number two. Okay, time for some concentrated left-hand splatter there. See if we can put a nice blue spot on there. Okay, see if we can add a little more blue on the right hand side now.
Hey, I'm back. So now that you saw the process and, you know, you've pretty much seen the finished product, let's take a look at what we came out with. I think they're pretty cool. If you wanted any advice on it and wanted to try it yourself, all I can tell you, be as crazily precise as you can when doing your masking. And, then let the random craziness sort of take hold, and you come out with something pretty cool. Hope you enjoyed it.